center field, and he's done a great job of it.
And that is high and deep. And it is a 10-7 ball game.
Botel was warming up, and it's a three-run game.
Besides putting him back in this game, it also adds another little different complexion to the game tomorrow, even if we can hold on.
That ball up and out over the plate. 9-40 on the power numbers for Matt Kemp.